Last year in this country, less than 1% of venture capital went to African Americans. And that's obviously not right, but it's also not smart. We need to get everybody on the playing field.